Get comfortable. Looking so hot, I think that I might fall. Woo! Feeling like it's my birthday, like Christmas Day came early. Just what I want, so when we move, you move.
Get your back off the wall. Don't you get comfortable.
Move, of course. Can I just say, big up to the dancers. Yeah. They were lovely, weren't they?
I didn't even notice them.
I did.
I bet you did.
Lovely.
Yeah, the single's out now. And we call them Our Little Mix because they performed at our first show, didn't they?
They did indeed.
We love them.
Yes, and they'll be back at 8:20. We'll be talking to them. Lots more wedding plans and all of that.
There you go.
Now, Little Mix are one of the most successful bands to come out of The X Factor, and they're about to release their second album.
Yeah, you may have seen them performing their new single, Move, here on Daybreak earlier. Brilliant it was. In case you missed it, here's a look at the video.
Little Mix there, I was just saying, I really like that song. Penny, Jessie, Leanne and Jade, of course, are here. No, I love the dancing.
Oh, yeah. thank you.
The attitude. It's lovely. Him on Strictly Come Dancing would be going crazy. You know, the attitude.
He'd be falling over the sofa by now. But you can tell that you work really hard at it.
Oh, thank you. We absolutely love dancing. Like, any time we can get to perform or dance, we love it.
Now, listen, we had Kingsland Road on a couple of days ago. Said that they went out partying with you after they got
evicted.
We loved
them. They are so fun.
When they got booted off the X Factor, we got to do it because they're one of our favourites. So we thought we'd take them out and make them feel a bit better.
Well, you
did well.
They
were very bleary eyed as well, a couple of them.
Oh, I bet they were.
No sleep at all, but they said it was absolutely fine. They were delighted.
Oh, they're such lovely guys. I think they're going to do really well. I hope they do anyway.
Do you know what's good? When we see you guys, you know, when we see you when you first sort of burst onto the scene and saw you in X Factor, and you were great and you were really good and you had your own sort of individual style, but you've just been given that sort of sheen. Would you agree with that? Do you know what I mean by that? Is it confidence or is it styling or is it a mixture of everything?
I think we're just growing up as well.
I know, I was going to say, well, look at that.
We look like babies.
You do look like
we're
still babies.
We're growing into women now, aren't we?
Yeah, we're just getting age. Yeah. I think style evolves, like hairstyles, like we're typical girls. We constantly want to change our makeup and hair and we want to try new things and can we have a red lip today? Can we have this? And we're just living the dream, really, just being girly girls, just having
good on you. You could tell that when you performed on the X Factor as well. You'd been there, done it, and you were coming back to prove how great you were.
Good pals. Talking about fashion, talking about what to wear, are you sorted for a wedding dress?
Not yet. I haven't started planning anything.
Have you not?
Nope.
Just give it to get a wedding planner and just get Luke. Luke, aren't they cute?
But more importantly, forget the dress. Have you sorted out the music for the wedding, you know, itself and the party afterwards?
You know what? I'm really, really hoarse. Sorry, Little Mix. And Steve Perry from Journey. It would just be my dream.
Okay. We'll make it happen. We will.
I need him.
Okay. You'll get him.
It's your big day. So basically, whatever you say goes. You've got three fabulous bridesmaids. Are you going to make them wear one of those big, hideous peach dresses?
Oh, no.
Oh, go on.
They need to look really cool. They need to look good. But Jessie's going to be the one that tells all the stupid jokes. She's already cleaned
that part,
yeah.
You had a big party the weekend as well, didn't you?
Yeah, my mum's 50th. Yeah, it was amazing.
Special guest?
Retch 32. Yeah, I surprised her with him. Literally, like, she was in shock.
That's so nice.
I love that her mum loves Retch 32.
Yeah, I can't believe it.
Your mum's really cool.
She's so cool. And do you know what? Cool. She does not look a day over 25.
No, literally, she doesn't.
I can't understand
You're
it.
Still lucky then. You can look at your mum and think that's what you're going to be like. So it's really fine. But what I do love about you girls is you are good pals. This is not... We've seen you. We've been watching your rehearsals, watching your chat. You really are. And that makes a big difference, doesn't it?
Yeah. Don't ever use separate dresses. Rooms and never talk to
No,
we never if we weren't friends and if we didn't get on, it wouldn't work.
No,
like, how would it work?
Definitely
so
not.
We are lucky.
Is it all you thought it would be, this big success? You know when you're standing in your... It's a couple of years ago when you're standing in your bedroom singing it your beard brush. Is it all that you thought
it would
be?
I thought
I just want to sing and just get on stage and be like, and everybody just love us and stuff like that. And then you get into it and you think, wow, it's hard work. Mm. It's worth it. Like, everything pays off in the end, but it is really, really hard work.
And touring the US as well?
Yeah.
Next year,
can't wait for that. That's going to be really good fun.
Before all that, it's the second album we should talk about as well.
Because
you've written most of it.
Yeah.
With Nicola Roberts has given you a bit of advice.
Yeah, she's wrote two of the songs on the album, but she's amazing. Mm-hmm. Like, she's an incredible songwriter, and it was just lovely to be able to work with her again because we worked with her on the previous album.
Yeah.
So, she's amazing.
So sweet as well. Mm-hmm. Really nice to be around.
Yeah, definitely.
Really nice.
Well, I only got to number one, you know that.
Oh, fingers crossed.
Deal.
Great to see you. You're absolutely adorable.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you for having us.
And thanks for performing on our first show as well.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. God, that feels like a long time.
There's a lot of moments there, weren't there?
Thank you, Gary.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Number one, it's Sunday, I reckon, probably.
I think so.